it's time for me to go back through there and remove that stuff and get rid of the big one. I'll let this sit for a week and then I'm going to put a graft on there. Husqvarna 460 with a 24-inch bar. Love the saw. Okay, so what I'm going to do is cut into the bark, go to lift the bark up off the wood just a little bit. Then I'm going to stick this down in there. See, I'm putting this side in. Until it's right there. Now I'll do this side. Now that's the way the bark should have peeled up. Peeled up perfectly there. Okay, so those are in. The only one I'm worried about is this one here, but I'm going to tape it really good, and I'm going to put some extra sealant on there. Now I know this isn't the best tape to use. It is actually tape that you can use for. It's kind of somewhat transparent. But this does have to come off after about 6 months. So, and I'm not the best person with this stuff. Doing some grafting. Trying to get it done on a dry day. I already saw that the gas prices in Dallas went from 201 to 210 this morning. Okay, well, we'll see if this works. If it doesn't, I'll cut the entire tree down and start over from down at a lower level. Because it does not matter to me if this tree survives. And by the way, this is Fuji. If it doesn't survive, I'll just go buy a Fuji tree and go put it up. So, another spot down here to get. That's pretty well covered, probably too much, but it's on. So there you go. Now, this is what I did last year. And I don't know, I think I did something wrong. But it's got green buds though, if that will focus in on that. Anyway, that's done. So this project here is done. Off to the next one. See ya!